Don't tell me that's what I think it is!
Hurry! To the top! Yuck! No sign of the Senta Monster.
And no sign of Chloe either. This can't be good.
Greetings. I should praise you for your sense of dramatic timing. Behold the Sphinx! The face of your demise, Ladybug and Cat Noir. Now do you understand why I wouldn't have missed this for the world?
Spare us your theatrics, Hawkmoth! Just tell us where Chloe is!
Chloe is safe. How heroic of you to worry about her in spite of everything she's done to you. Heroic, but pointless.
You used her like a pawn. And for what? To come up with another Senta Monster? You know we'll beat it like we always do.
There seems to be something of a misunderstanding. The Sphinx was not meant for you. It was meant for the people of Paris. See? Soon it will fly over the city and spread its toxic powder, imprisoning every single Parisian into a stasis of despair and sorrow forever!
No! These people did nothing to you!
Actually, there is a way you can avert this crisis, Ladybug and Cat Noir. And that is by handing over your Miraculous to me!
You really think that after seeing you take advantage of your power, we'd give up our Miraculous? We'd never allow you to harm even more innocent people!
So be it. Then my Sphinx will beat the two worthless pawns that you are in one single strike! Checkmate, Ladybug and Cat Noir! Give up now, Ladybug and Cat Noir! You're no match for the Sphinx! Meet your doom, Ladybug and Cat Noir! Succumb to your despair! You're just postponing the inevitable! The Sphinx truly is sheer perfection! Meet your doom, Ladybug and Cat Noir! Succumb to your despair! The Sphinx truly is sheer perfection! You're just postponing the inevitable!
I don't feel so good!
The Sphinx truly is sheer perfection! It appears that Mayura's strategy has borne fruit. Why keep fighting? This is pointless.
Ladybug, are you all right? I saw you breathing that powder. Say something!
I'm sorry, kitty cat, but I can't. I'm exhausted. We're out of our league here.
Don't give up now, m'lady.
It's pointless. Hawk Moth is too strong.
Fight it out, Ladybug! These are not your real thoughts.
What's the point anyway? We always fight. On and on. We fight endlessly.
Because there's always evil out there that needs to be stopped. And if we don't stop it, who will?
I'm not cut out to be a superhero, Cat Noir. The truth is, I just want to be a normal girl. We might as well just give up.
No! Don't move.
You're right, Ladybug. What's the point of it all? There's been too much fighting, and too many people have suffered because of this conflict. You have the opportunity to make it stop, Ladybug. Everything could end tonight. Now, give me your Miraculous. Let me take that burden off of you.
See that, Ladybug? There are thousands in the streets marching toward the Eiffel Tower to support you. Everyone in this town believes in you. They haven't given up on you. And I haven't given up on you.
It doesn't matter. I'm afraid Ladybug's already made up her mind. Am I right?
Come on, Ladybug! Don't let us down! We all need you!
Let's wrap this up, Cat Noir. You know the drill.
Yeah!
Why keep fighting? This is pointless! We'll not lose! Not today! Succumb to your despair! We'll not lose! Not today! Succumb to your despair! We'll not lose! Not today! Succumb to your despair! We'll not lose!
Lucky Charm!
Sunglasses? At night?
Cat Noir, do you know what no butterfly in the world can resist?
Romantic flowers?
Yes, but what they like the most is to feast on light.
What are you doing?
Through darkness
comes the light.
Where are you going with this? No! Stop!
Come on, Ladybug. Let's end this.
Time to de-evilize! Gotcha! Bye-bye, little feather. Miraculous Ladybug!
Thank you.